Alright peeps, how's it going? Yeah, pretty good here too. Could be better. Waiting for new tablets, but that's not important. What's important is I have a spoon in my hand, so I'm going to be eating zombie brains. No, try new things, obviously. And let's see what we've got. Yes, I know. Still got the butternut squash thing to do, for Tata to do. We'll be doing that soon. Probably today, because it is 22nd on the thingamajig, so it's going to be eaten very soon, but not now. Now? Where are we? Ooh, reaching into the fridge here. Chocolate and orange trifles. Chocolate orange trifles, basically. Chocolate and orange trifles. I thought, well, that's something I've never had, really. And it were 85p, down from £1. Yeah, it's only 15 pence reduction, but it's a reduction. It's something I would never do. So, yeah. Here we have them. Morrison's Own, I think they are as well. Yeah, Morrison's Own. Chocolate orange trifles. Now, put that in the bin, put these away elsewhere, there's two more left, put that there, and that down there, so there we go, chocolate orange trifle. And they're not terrorists, they're mine. crap joke, I know, I don't care. You're not exactly for my personality, are you, really? I don't know why you're here. I'm glad you are, I don't know why, but it's just me trying food that I've never tried before. Possibly recommending them, maybe not. I don't know, but here we go. Chocolate orange trifle. That is gorgeous. I didn't expect it not to be, really, because I mean it's chocolate, it's orange, it's trifle. Can't really go wrong with this. All individual flavours you can taste. And all together it just combines, it's just, well, you've had Terry's Chocolate Orange. Terry will piss you at it, but you still got it. But you know what I mean? So yeah. Morrison's Chocolate Orange Trifle. Lovely. So like, share, subscribe, and if you want to get notified when this ugly mug pops up on YouTube, hit the bell. And I'll see you next time. Peace. I'm out of here.